could see the pain in her mother's eyes as she brings her first son into this life. What will become of him? She starts to cry. We have to make sure that he lives his life right. Growing up, she said, I saw some terrible things. Racism and violence were to do with everything. A young boy died when he was just 16, but because the color of his skin, no one was even listening. When will people start listening? Lower your arms and hold on to one another. When will you see we're better off when we're fighting together? Maybe I'm too young to understand how fighting one another proves you to be the better man. We have to stop doing the things that prove to be no good, like attacking an innocent man just 'cause he walked into the wrong neighborhood. When my son grows to be about 9 or 10, I'll tell him the story of growing up way back then. I'll tell the tale of when I was just a girl, how I saw my father beat my mother when I was just 6 years old. And he can be who he wants to be, but promise me you'll keep fighting for equality. Share with the world this story. Tell the world how they can meet history. We'll make history. Lower your arms and hold on to one another. When will you see we're better off when we're fighting together? And when someone falls, hold them close, 'cause we're all sisters and brothers in this big cold world. Let's join hands and walk towards something that's better. I can see the joy in a mother's eyes when she brings her first child into this life. What will become of him? She starts to cry. Our son will be a better man because the way we raised him.